hello in my factory. I removed wire seat. I make a new one. I cooled it. It's in ice in my teacup. And now I will install in the cylinder head so I use this paste for seal. I set this rod for accuracy and for not damaging. I use this piece of steel, pipe and hammer. Cold. Ready. Wave seat is installed. Now it can use. Next operation, but I not do it, will be mounting back the waves and green the wave seats and something like that. But I not do it. It will be do engine engineer. Thanks for watching. Good luck and have a nice day.